Yo, it's Tang, and today we return to Ada Wong. Let's clock in. Chapter 4.
He's grappling up there. He's like, God. He has to climb like Spider-Man. She just grapple like Batman. Well, Spider-Man can climb walls and shoot webs.
You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
She's sick of his excuses.
This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me.
Ashley.
Always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess. Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected.
You two are infected.
For all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh?
No. That's why she's feeling.
The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first. And then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
I need to get bullets.
Hola, Luis here. You want to look around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine to help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we?
Is that the way I'm going? What's through here, though?
Ladies first.
Can't go through here.
How chivalrous.
Okay. Oh, I remember this place now. Kind of. Yeah. Them puzzle piece. God damn it. We're working together. It should be fine, I hope.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
I need more handgun bullets. You can shoot up there. Shoot up there and help open the door from the other side.
What would I do without you?
Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy of you. If she's just like grappling, how do we get up there? Oh yeah, climb up. Gave me all?
Guess we'll find out.
My.
They're here. Of course they are.
God. We're still it. Oh. Oh no! Stab. I don't have that much. I hate this. Yeah, what are you hung about? We ran out of bullets. We ran out of bullets, girl. They can't climb up here, can they? And you done too. Go. I didn't expect to fight guys with shield right now.
That's why I didn't expect to fight. Hey, how about you hand me some bullets? Huh? Stop giving me money, give me bullets! Come on. You serious?
Thanks.
I need 10 bullets, man. I need freaking bullets! Go after Luis.
Yeah.
Oh my god, of course. Of course, Luis. Oh, this is the...
Luis, get back here.
Luis, like...
Don't inhale the smoke.
Oh, damn, she's strong enough to push that aside. Luis is, look at his health. Now she should be looking at my health too. My health should be... Where frick did she go? Oh my goodness. The grappling, is there something? Damn, she has to help Luis. You know how hot it is in there now? I can feel all the heat.
If you're trying to kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Not enough time, maybe?
Yes, it is possible.
Oh.
The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move.
How about I need bullets, huh? I need goddamn bullets, damn it. What key, huh? What key?
Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada,
you go here.
Find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck.
It's like, damn, I'm doing this work. We need these. Red ink. Bindery, gold bottle, treasure room, blue butterfly collection room.
This is where we parked. Good luck.
Likewise.
Is that where you're heading to? So we were wrapped. I remember this. I have to fight these guys and get
both. Right, first.
Where's Luis at?
Bindery.
Oh, he's at Bindery. So let's be quiet. Let's be quiet. How many people is in here? How many people is in here, huh? Can't see me. You don't see me. You're blind. You had a little thing cover your face. Oh, we have to face the claw guy? Oh, these damn things. These damn puzzle piece. So I went through here. Let me see. Is there, I think there's a room up here, right? There is a room up here. Is that a purple light? Is that what I think it is? I think so.
A raccoon.
A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Armadillo.
Got some new wares, stranger.
You're Thank you. There's the other stone here. Let's pick this. Bingo. I think I'm gonna meet Leon over here.
How elaborate.
Yeah, I hope nothing pops up. Right? Yeah, that's where I'm gonna meet Leon.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
It might be. What does this do? Is that a tap? I prepared a way to acquire the ink. Get shooting. This one. What kind of freaking clue? Look at this.
That must be the ink.
That's how the first man.
You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
He's different now. We kill you right here.
Eyes next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Woman. Obtain red ink. Yeah, enough bullets now, but I hate the guy with the shield though. Those are guy with the wooden shield, those are just a pain. I don't know where. Is there a snake in here? Okay. What room? Every little thing. It's gonna be like a puzzle piece. Yeah, I know it. It's just gonna be a puzzle piece. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. Is that a sword I can grab? First thing first, let's ring. Need two snakes.
The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough.
Snake and snake. And now we go through. We got birds. We got birds, birds, birds. Something's gonna attack us here. I just have a hunch. Once I grab that, we're gonna be attacked here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Shh.
You and me both. Let me reload. Make sure all my guns are reloaded. Oh man! Oh no! Oh no! Hurry up! Hurry up, run! Oh shoot! Alright, we got this. To this. This. Okay. Let's go. Open the door. Two snakes. That's not a snake. Oh, that's a snake. My bad. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. Now, how's Leon gonna do that? That part was kind of like some of the original like puzzle was in the original Resident Evil 4 wasn't in Leon's side, but it is some in
now for Leon. The second ingredient.
This is where. Okay. Is the other ingredients is in here? Vintage compass.
Looks like something goes here.
It sure does, like a boom. Something does go here. So we can't go through here yet. Let's see. We're going to have to retrace our step back. This can't be it. This can't be.
A trap.
I'm not too. Oh, yeah. Oh. So all I need to do is grab that. Now there's gonna be more of these. Oh, we got two.
I think I know what's coming.
I think I kinda figured it out myself. Right? Oh no. No. Okay. Here. Oh, your head is here. Okay, let me just. That didn't do much, right? Okay. Are we almost done here? How many more we got here? Nope, that's I hear them. Oh, now it's on us, huh? Shoot, huh? Why? Oh, crap. The animation didn't help me. I hate you. You just get out of the way, huh? Stu, not. Get out of here. Dude, that was, so many puzzle pieces. Okay, I need bullets. I already need bullets.
One ingredient left.
Those knights are pain. What do we got here? A blue medallion. There's five of them. Sharp blue medallion courtyard.
And okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
What? Wow. What's this? Resource? The game knows to give me resources, because...
Oh,
Should I try and shoot him from here? Reload quickly before it's too late. Damn it, he got away. No way, get out of here. You ain't leaving this time. Hey. There's no way you could leave. There's no way you could leave. Absolutely no way. I'm right behind you. Dude, how much bullets is this guy gonna take? This guy's just running around in circles? He sure is. I don't know how far you plan on running. He ain't running that far from me. Thank you. You're done. Oh, let's see. Let's get some fish going. Let's get my tablet going.
Finally. Glad that's over.
Yeah, me too. How many medallions are there? We think we got one more, right? Yeah, one more. So this chapter is mostly nothing but puzzle piece. Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Last ingredient's not far now.
Yeah, sapphire. It's gonna be one more. It's gonna be a puzzle. It's gonna be some sort of puzzle. Oh! Yeah, I hear that.
That's right.
That's the
some unfinished business to take care of.
I don't know about that. So that's where this is at.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
Oh, it's not about
as long as you can keep your dog under control.
Or Leon?
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt.
Oh, that's Krauser.
Don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
And she didn't let him answer. She's like, babysitting's tough, huh? Get your bitch ass going. This is new.
This must be the collection room.
It's gonna be cold. I don't know what order he starts to look. Okay, so okay, he comes through this door, walks through here, and first thing he looks at is this. And then he walks around here, goes across, goes back, and then he looks at this.
Good to know.
And then he walks up here. And then he looks at this.
Blue butterfly.
Second, he looks at this insect. And was it? Ooh, got it. Okay. I was just like, is that alligator? It's never smooth. Oh, the metal.
Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want.
Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
But you have to use it. He's saving her. Maybe enough.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud.
Like temporarily. This is a temporarily fix right here.
Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you.
Your box, though.
I don't understand. It should be working by now.
Because it's...
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
She's have a regular parasite. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is where we're going to stop or end. And I catch you guys on the next one. Hey, by the way, this song is a banger. Catch you guys on the next video. Peace.